Hi, I'm Zara Larson.
Hi, I'm Alesso, and we're gonna try to guess some words in Dutch.
I got the words, I love you, sitting on the tip of my tongue.
Here we go, number one.
Words. I mean, we knew that.
Yeah.
How do you say it in Dutch?
Woerden.
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 Woerden sounds like a village we have here in Holland. Okay, next.
That was easy. I knew that was going to come somewhere.
Of course. We thought we were going to start
come
easy.
On. Yeah.
Now we go.
Okay. All right. Dance. Could you move it a bit in, please?
Like this?
Thank you. Dance on the Koning. Dancing
Queen.
Dancing Monkey.
Yes! Good!
Dancing
the Koningin. Awesome.
Dancing Queen.
Okay.
Good one.
Number three.
Vanir ik. Could you move it back a bit? Sorry.
Of course. No worries.
Wanneer ik weg ben.
Wanneer ik weg ben.
Wanneer ik weg ben.
Man, that's hard. I don't know.
Wanneer ik weg ben.
Ah.
Okay, so it's like when I'm gone.
When I'm gone.
Yes.
Katy Perry, yes. Okay, next one.
Tienderdroom.
Tinderdrom. I don't know.
Maybe like a dream?
Yeah.
Drom? Could be a dream.
Second part is dream. That's good.
Dream.
We have Tiner.
Teenage dream.
Yes.
Wow. Yay. Wow.
That was
good.
Okay,
you guys are good. You guys are on a roll. Okay. Next one.
Lexus Lemon.
Luxus
That's
Lemon.
A car. That is a car. Lexus.
Luxus Leven.
Luxus
Leven. It's like someone living the lush life.
Bum.
Yes.
Okay.
Right. Persike. Peaches. The
yes!
Justin Bieber song.
Yes,
I got my peaches. Okay, boom, 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 boom.
Okay, then you try this one, Alessa. Wait.
Dag en nacht. Yes. Day and night.
Day and night. From who could it be?
Tiesto?
Afrojack, yeah, his new song.
Ah, Nick.
Mean
leven.
Mein
Lebensverhaal.
Yeah.
So it's my Lebensverhaal. Lebensverhaal. It must be like my like life partner. My life. A book. A pages. Yeah. Pages in my life. Pages from my life.
Ooh.
Pages of my life. Story of my life.
No.
Story of my life. Oh, that's a banger.
Next one.
Maak me wakker.
Maak me wakker. Nice.
Beautiful. The last word is beautiful, isn't it?
No. Maak my wakker.
No, okay. Maak my wakker. Make me?
No.
Is that what it is?
No.
Okay.
So it has to do with like sleeping. It's a Swedish DJ who passed away some years ago.
Oh,
wake me up.
Yes.
Yeah.
Avicii. Such a
yeah.
good song. Okay. We have two to go. You guys are going oh. quick.
Watermelon sugar. Sugar.
Yeah,
Harry
come
Styles.
On.
How do you say it?
Good one.
Watermelon sucker. Nice, I love it. Okay, this is the last one.
Ruin my life.
Ruin my life.
Zara Larsson.
Yes. And how do you say it?
Ruin my life.
Ruin
my life.
Rune in mijn leven.
You guys really rock that, but maybe like Kasper was in Stockholm last week, right? So maybe you can teach him something in Swedish since you both.
You can start with påsksharing.
That's a good one.
What is a påsksharing?
I don't know why.
Why are you laughing? What is it?
It's very Swedish. It's very Swedish. It's not a bad thing. It's just extremely specific. We have these witches, basically.
Uh huh.
That goes around knocking on door, begging for candy, I guess, and giving out cards. And they used to take their brooms and fly away to Blåa Kulla.
Mm-hmm.
And okay. We called those witches påskkärringar.
Ah,
for like the Easter ladies, I guess.
Funny. Okay.
And then you can say, jag vill ha en godisrotta.
The who? Jag vill ha en godisrotta.
Pretty good.
Really?
I want a candy rat.
Do you guys want to learn one more Dutch thing, maybe? Something besides
that? Yeah, teach us.
Sure.
What would you like to know?
How do you say put your hands up in...
Good one.
Do your hand omhoog.
Do your hand omhoog.
Because we might need that next time we're in
Holland.
Yeah, but to be honest, we would also say put your hands up because it sounds way more cool. But you say it in Dutch, it's a bit like, okay, yeah.
Put your hands up.
Yeah, so how do you wanna... celebration start?
Well, yeah, we could just, I'll say it real quick. Me and Zora, I'll do the work. No, I'm kidding. I've known each other for a minute. Yeah, and we always want to do a song together. I know for my part, I've been very eager to do it with her. Finally came about with this song, and I think I can speak for both that we both love the song. It's such a great match. It's a strong song. We hear it's top 10 in Netherlands right now, so that's a blessing. Thank you so much.
Yeah, really good.
Love you guys even more now, so we can't wait to come there and play it and perform. And how do you say
100%.
How do you say
Do your hand omhoog.
Do your hand omhoog.
Guys, great news. Great news. It's actually number 9 right now. It was 10, but it got up. So we're going up.
The Netherlands have always appreciated good dance music.
Yeah, we do. We sure do.
So it's me, Zara Larsson and Alesso, and we just played a song of guessing the song titles in Dutch. And I think we did really, really well. I mean, we aced it, like 9 out of 10, I would say. I'm gonna practice some Dutch and then we'll be back next time and we'll do it even better. But until then, don't forget to stream our song Words. Thanks.
Oh.